Habla así.
Who is eyeing me? In that compound, you just pass. And that's what I've discovered. Once somebody hates you, no matter what you do, no matter what you do, it's a judgment service. Because some of you, listen carefully, some of you, as you go back, if that person doesn't stop that stupid attitude, you'll see a reaction. You can't fight a righteous and an innocent person and go free. It's not possible. Somebody will be because of you on his own. You are not looking for somebody drunk. Why? David was on his own, and David did an offense. Saul, and Saul already concluded. David didn't know what was going on. Playing the violin, javelin, don't be playing it. And before you know it, the evil spirit did not remove the sense from him that this young man don't kill him. So now look at this. He already had the thoughts. You know that there's an evil spirit that always come on him. I don't know if I'm making sense here.
Yes, sir.
That always come on Saul.
Yes.
Now, when he thought of that, the evil spirit was not there. Now, after thinking about it, when the evil spirit came, the thought of killing David was still there. Praise God. And what was the plan? So that once he kills David, there will be no case. They say, sorry, English. Madness came. The madness came. That was why he killed him. Let me ask you a question. A mad person that kills somebody, is there any case?
No
case. For you to see Satan, that even powers were connected to that. So that if Saul had succeeded to kill David, no case. Because they would say he did it without his clear eyes. But thank God, the angels back you up.
Yeah.
Let me say this to you. Write it down and put it on your head. It's an error for a true child of God to die premature. It's an error. With long life, will that satisfy you? You will grow old and see your children children. You will be the one that will say, Father, I am tired. It's time for you to take me. Check all the men in the Bible. Check all of them. Praise the Lord. I said, praise the Lord. As a man took the javelin or the spear against David with the close range, very close, as he released it, brother, I'm still asking question. What was the thing that took David away? What was the thing that took him out from that place? The Bible said the moment he threw that, the spear went straight to the wall. No, imagine a trained soldier is having you. The spear went straight to the wall. And David escaped. That can only be God. And the moment that happened, if you read down, the Bible says that was when the spirit cleared from the eyes of Saul. And fear entered Saul. He said, what kind of boy is this? That was when he knew that there were things that were backing that to your man. Listen, I want to say this. There are some people that need to receive angelic slap for them to know that God is backing you up. Can I say this? There are people that, imagine somebody finish saying rubbish about you and he said, yes, I don't need any rubbish. The person's mouth snapped. What do you think will happen? Answer me now. And it comes out and someone says, my man did. What happened to your mouth? I don't know. Once he sees you, what will happen? Look at the question that did it to me. He won't talk that from that moment. Anytime he sees you, he will listen. Let me say this. There should be reactions. Are you aware that if you insult a witch, that night you will go free? I don't know, but when we enter that state, you and witch have an encounter. You will flog the hell out of you that night. That night he will visit your house. And when he's through with you in the morning, you will know that the witch, he will be the first person that will pass your side. As you are coming out, you know that. I hope you are okay. When you look around, nobody is around. The next one, try me. The next one, I will kill you. No, he's so called witch. No. You trust them. He will tell you. You make sure you say that when nobody's around. The moment you say that and you leave,
He said, I'm sorry, yo.
Oh, sorry, sorry. Then you will now know that he was the one. He will come and let you know that. So if a witch can come and react, Father, which child of God will also react? Are you sure I'm saying at all? So because there are some people, they won't let you be. But the way, imagine somebody misbehaved throughout that night. Punch you. What did you eat? Oh, well, I didn't eat anything, you know. It was just this woman that was supposed to be talking. Yes, in that man, and I forgot some English. Amen. And before you know it, when he wakes up, when you see the money, you will be doing good money, man. Good money, sir. Well done, sir. May God frustrate those after your life. Your enemy is looking for my trouble.
Be on your feet wherever you are. Can I prophesy to you? Anyone that has taken it upon you has said to frustrate you and bring shame and disgrace to you, may the God I serve scatter their plan. I say, may the God I serve scatter their plan. May they go down by fire. Lift your head and shout fire better.
Same God that helped this young man to escape, that same God is going to help you. Yeah. Lift your hands or wherever you are. We are taking the first prayer point, and this, I like this one. This one is very serious. Let God arise. Anyone eyeing me, Father, arrest them. Lift your hands, say, oh God, my Father. I hear you shouting louder. Any man or woman eyeing me, planning to fight me, to frustrate you, God of Adonai, frustrate their plans. Oh, yeah, open your mouth and begin to pray that prayer. Open your mouth and pray that prayer.
Yeah.
Saul was planning against David, and David was not aware. Innocently, may your angels be awake. Like I said, that this month in our midnight prayer, the theme of this month is angelic what? Angelic battle. Once your angels are alert, because you can't say something, move them out. How can someone be sitting there and I'm sitting here? An entire army throw a spell on you, just like shooting you bullets, and you escape. It can only be God. There was something that moved him out. What is your prayer, Father? Angels of God, stand by my side. Help me to escape troubles that I don't know about. Troubles! I'm talking of the kind of trouble that is waiting for you. They already said the accident. As you enter, somebody said, I'm missing them. Now my seat, it becomes an issue. So that nobody sits, you move away. You move out. Stretch your hand. I just heard this now. Say, prophesy to that person. This month of December, hear this. May they die your debts. I don't know who you are, but that is the one I just got. May they replace your debts. That debt they have planned for you, may the person enter that place. Jesus has shattered the men of fire. You are one of them. Change your position. You'll go back later. Just change your position. Just sit. That's it. Lift your hands. Say, my Father, my Maker. And he has shout louder.
My Father, my Maker.
Anyone
that has vowed
to take my life
in this month of December,
Lord, let them take my place. Open your mouth and fire prayer. Someone who didn't know him just saw him. He said, you, they have marked you for death. That the arrow they fired on you last year, they say you survived. So this year they want to bring it back. And this man had an accident, broke his leg. What is the name of this? I'm trying to remember the name of this. He broke his leg. So, but God, he said the two legs broke. But the doctor that handled it was able to help him. And so he can be able to walk normal. So, now this year, just going by somebody who didn't know him, just I'm like, come, look at it. They have put a mark of death. What they fire to you that you escaped that time, they want to bring it back. They say you can't escape this time. Go and look for a pastor. I don't have the strength to pray for you, but go and look for a pastor that has grace. Let the pastor declare word over your life so that you can live. The man said, fear enter. Praise the Lord. Fear entered him. And was like,
Pastor Lucas will be not in Lagos. The man that connected him to me is I'm trying to remember because he's from Kenya. The man is to come to their place. The man has been here before. The man that used to do Burundi change. What is it? That man that used to do Burundi change. Yes, the brother. So he just come, he's a pastor. Look at what is happening now. And I said, are you serious? As long as you don't pass tomorrow, see to do it. Oh, maybe I am. I'll pray with you. Now you can't see what they like now. Praise God. And you can't what I mean they like. I hate when I hear people challenge God. If you are talking about politics, nothing concerning. If you are talking about football, nothing concerning. But if I hear you challenge God, me, I will tell you that he has the ambassador here. I will represent him very well. I say, call me by 12. And let's call on heaven, let's see that pastor that will take your life. If you die, then I'm not a man of God. And when he got by 12, people that was on the road, I have to enter one corner. I didn't mind that people were passing. And then my dog, that was right at my just one corner. And I spoke in tongues as if heaven wants to break you. I know those who were passing that was in a madness. We are not normal. When we want to arrange some certain things, we enter into the spiritual realm.
Yes, sir.
Bring out the things we need to bring out. And I say, Father, I speak in heavenly language. Masika Patalekoya. Esolakatayabada. I prophesy to you. Receive long life. I declare me delivered of death and trouble. Go back to sender. And the man hollered amen. And I said, it's done. Say, Pastor, I believe you. Say, fear not, it's done. But how did that man saw that? It's only a spiritual eye. There is a leper on him. And that was the leper of death. We are going to take that prayer. Father, any leper that has been placed on me, whoever that has marked me out for evil in this month of December, Father, let that leper be destroyed. Let me say, oh God, my Father.
Thank you.
what they did with, I don't know whether, like, mats, those old days mats, those native crap that they used to, do you understand what I'm saying? That's what I'm saying. God is removing, is it hard? Yeah, but in a native way. God is removing it from some people. Yes. Yes. Every aspersion and ancient power that is working against your glory, I command you. Someone say, God! Say, come out!
Come out!
Feeling like going back. Please, if you know you are here and you are just contemplating, should I go back to the east? Should I go back to my village? Should I leave Lagos? You are having that thought because of how things are. Please don't be ashamed. Come to the altar.
I have a God who never changes.
Chinadi Gabawi.
Thank you, Holy Ghost. Do you have a picture of your husband?
Kalamani Yanamano Shakata. Imagine. Wow. God is too much. God is too much.
I like this one. Even the look at this. Are you the owner of this one? Okay, you're the owner of this. Okay, wow. Look at this. All of them are dressing like Muslims. Look at the dress now. Look at the woman there. Look at the children. Yeah.
Thank you, Father.
Is this your own husband? This one? This one. The Lord said, go back. That you step your feet here. You coming here is a sign that you believe that Jesus can do something. Am I right? Jesus can do something. Please, let's celebrate Jesus again.
I prophesy, as you live here right now, may the story of your husband change.
May something happen that will make this man ask you, where did you go?
And you tell him that I went somewhere called Adonai. I command struggling and hardship, frustration is over. Thank you, Father. It is done. And it is settled. In Jesus' name. God bless you. Congratulations. Congratulations.
Celebrate Jesus very much. God bless you. Bring your hands wherever you are. Bring your hands. Mahandeli Mushika Fire. I told him to do something, but I'm getting a revelation now. There is somebody he gave money. Are you hearing me? He gave somebody money recently. And that money they gave to him, he gave to somebody. The person used it. And that is what I'm talking to you now. Financially, his hands are like, how do I put it? His hands are tight now. Are you hearing me? Kabbalah, come to the altar. Pray for him. Pray for him. Doors are going to open. Pray for him. Amen. Satan is a liar. Anybody you give what belongs to you and the person want to use it against you, may God frustrate them by fire. I say, may God frustrate them by fire. Oga, what is the first son, the name of the first son in the family, your father's house? Simon.
Chidera Daniel.
Where is he?
I'm the one.
You are the one. Can I pray for you? Can I pray? Is today your first time? You have been here before. Come, I need to pray for you. Somebody handle fire. Listen, I speak by authority. Is your mom here? Who is your mom? Wait. Let me out. Wait. Whoever that wants you to spend your life in prison, I cancel it by fire. Anyone that is not happy with you, that is trying to do evil for you to spend your life in prison, any accusation that wants to come your way, right now, I cancel it in the name of Jesus. Amen. Listen, be careful of friends. Are you hearing me? Be careful of friends. You see, this period we are now, stop coming back late. Did you hear what I said? 8 o'clock, 8:30, be at home. Stop coming back 9, 10, 11. Don't come back late again. So that they don't gather others and you join them.
and the among people that we accuse. Your life. Where is the mother? Okay, that is your son. The Lord, please remember what I'm saying. If he comes back late, let me know. If this month, be careful. The Lord is going to help you. And I pray that God will raise help us. Schooling. Have you finished your schooling? You have finished your schooling. Somebody have a fire.
Fire.
Come. May somebody connect to you that will help you. Listen, your help is not from your father, your mother. God is going to raise somebody that will help you. And through you, the tears of your family will be wiped away. In the name of Jesus. Mama, stand up. I join my faith with your faith. Let that mistake be corrected. Let that mistake be corrected. Whoever that used anything that is connected to that young man to frustrate his finances right now, it is cancelled. It is cancelled. He will not be a beggar. He will not be frustrated. In Jesus' name. Please God, wave your hands unto Jesus. Wave your hands unto Jesus. Come, sister, you wave your hand. Yes or no? Are you in a relationship?
Yes, sir.
Come. Is it your first time?
No, first time.
Your first time?
No, I'm
okay, you come every Thursday. Are you serious?